All right, so we're talking about, we're doing the iron palm breathing exercises, and part of it is to feel moving the chi into the extremities. And so iron palm, most people think that the power is just in the palm. No, when you're doing iron palm, it transmutes the breathing. You're starting to get a sense of filling your hands, your arms, your limbs with chi. But the way to apply it is obviously one of the best ones is through Tai Chi movements. So a few weeks ago we were talking about the ward off movement. That's what again called Pang. Okay. So you have in the set movement like this. So this could be very much used against a left coming here to Pang here. So you have a Pang here, and let's say the target is your head, the side of your head here. So if I have Pang here, I'm going to come across and throw or slap side of the head here. So you come off here and then, okay? Now let's see, what are we doing? So as I pop off of here, I start to load up and post on the right side. So then, as I come off of here, see, then, now I'm here, substantial here, and then as I come down here, this is where I'm going to transfer the chi from this concept of kidney one up through the legs, spiraling through the body, and then you get this. Okay, so I'm throwing the energy, but I'm not just going hitting here. I'm coming here and then. Okay, so obviously if this were here, I come here. Okay, so. And I can open it one more time here. So up here, and then one more time, and then pull it up here, and then I go again in here. See? So that's
right.
That's your aggressive first jaw and head roll. Okay?